Daan grew up in the Kingdom of Rondon. His parents were followers of Sylvian, having joined the Bunnymask cult. As they traveled to different cities in Europa, he would often see him donning Bunnymask and heading off to the meadows naked with others for the rituals of Sylvian. Daan hated that his parents would be more focused on their religion than caring for him.